That one was titled, "For of him and through him and to him are all things, to whom be glory forever. Amen."